Inside Nat 36, the only guy doing that. I haven't seen that since like the Nate Adams days. I think his were pointing to topside, actually. There you go, double flip.
Watch that slow rotation on the way down, though.
I've seen him do quite a few of these, and it looked like he didn't get a lot of pop, but wow. Jeez. Rubbernecking it, just shaking that set out of it.
That's all you can do. You gotta get right back in the game.
That was an indie flip.
Indie flip.